but this first song we're going to do is called Mile Marker 70. We're going to try to play as hard for you as we can.
You guys want to stand up and come up to the front if you can?
We've got all this room right up here. You guys don't got to be sitting down at a rock show. This is great if you guys want to come up close.
It's going to be Colby.
You guys are great. You guys are great. Okay. What's the next song? This next song is called Switch Cut Through. Outside of Tony's house this morning, and we needed to take that.
Yeah!
It was in the trash, so I dug it out.
So don't touch it.
Don't touch it. Okay, this next song we're gonna do is called Strength in Numbers.
Rebel
Right.
How many of you out there love Jesus Christ with all of your heart? Well, we're a Christian band, and we as well love Jesus Christ with all of our heart. We don't know if you've ever heard Christian music like this or whatever, but we're here doing this in the name of Jesus, and if you think that's weird, well, that's what we're all about. Yeah. Amen. All right. This song's called Build a Monument.
You guys want to get crazy and move around, you sure can. Don't be hindered.
I'm gonna take off the jacket and sport the sleeveless shirt. My wife hates it when I wear cut-off t-shirts. She says I look white trash.
Viper, you're looking good, my friend. Viper.
The Viper's gonna strike, kids. All right.
Build a monument. We'll be right back.
Thunder.
I think it's time for rocking.
Oh man, it's time to rock, kids.
You guys normally just stand around like this tonight? Or do you guys like move around?
How much did you guys pay to get into this show?
Go to the arcade.
$4, $5.
I tell you what, $4 is a killer deal. Yeah!
That is a killer deal.
Because normally you can't touch no one of consequence for under like $6,000. So you guys got in for a really good deal.
We're from Scotts Bluff, Nebraska. Next song we're gonna do is called Beautiful Hate.
How many of you guys like what you're hearing right now? If you want to support us and like help my whatever happened to my knee fund, we've got some discs out front. They're like little three-song demos. We're getting our EP here, hopefully out in February sometime. We're just waiting on the artwork and we'll have t-shirts and stuff. We can keep you posted on shows if we're in your area. We've got a pure volume site. It's Fantasticore. Or MySpace, excuse me. MySpace is our Fantasticore. MySpace/Fantasticore. And then our Pure Volume site is No One of Consequence at Pure Volume. If you want to keep listening or posting on shows, we have a sign-up sheet that you can get on our No One of Consequence mailing list, and we will keep you posted on anything that's coming out and if we'll be in your area.
Man, sign up for that. Definitely, I'm serious.
I'm on it, and I've got nothing but for that. That's awesome.
Yeah.
got two songs left. Oh man. This next song's a goodie. It's one of my favorites. It's called Raise Your Fist. It's kind of a cheesy name, I know. I've been wanting to change the name, but I haven't. I can't ever think up good names for songs. This one's Raise Your Fist.
Don't say that, Viper.
Thank you.
Don't say that.
Santa Fe Thunder.
I'm the Santa Fe Thunder, that's the Viper. This is Caged Heat. We got Mustang Sally on the bass and the band Pony on guitar. Does that excite anybody else other than me?
And you never, I gotta tell you, you never ride the Santa Fe Thunder's rails.
You never want to ride these rails.
Don't you jump on their tracks, kids.
It's crazy. It gets crazy. All aboard the crazy train.
We got the Caged Heat. He's keeping it hot. Keeping it fresh.
The heater in our car busted on the way up, but Caged Heat was there. He helped us. Caged Heat is the man. And the Bamboni cools us when we get too hot from Cage's heat. And Mustang, well, he just runs amok and eats apples. You get right, Mustang.
Well, it's about time for a snake attack.
I think so.
The Viper's gonna strike. So it's gonna raise your fist. Walk the lights in my eyes. Let all back in my eyes. Look at her eyes. Why are you there? Raise our anger, put a minute on to end. Raise our anger, put a minute on to end. Walk the words in my head, they won't back in my head. Lay your eyes, why I feel bad. Let's get it down. Yeah. a good time. Make sure that you stick around. That's what the order's playing next. That's really good. We're gonna stick around with some of these guys. Alright, this is our last song. It's pretty fast. The song's called Death in Texas. And it's fast. It's quick. What?
Oh, okay. for intermission. They're gonna switch out bands to take rest of order. If you like what you hear, let us know. Let me know. My buddy Scott here to help me out. Let him know. My wife Ash goes to college. Just let us know if you like these bands, and we'll bring them back. Thanks.